I need to drop.
There's the t-shirt. We're gonna wear shorts. There's the mad crepes. We're gonna go for a long sleeve. And then, is there a hoodie? We're gonna wear some Timberlands.
I need to call Ramel. Yo, bro.
Yo.
Bro, you need to come to my house. I've just, oh my God, bro. We need to make this outfit.
What is it?
No, shh.
Yeah.
Stop coughing.
Bro, I'm not saying anything.
Ramel! Stop. Bro, one sec, yeah?
No worries.
I need to talk to this bitch on the phone. Bro, just give me a second.
I understand. Carry on.
Ramel! Bro, we need to make an outfit out of sandpaper.
Over here right now. Hopefully he gets here in the
next 10 minutes because I think he's here. How are we going to make an outfit entirely from sandpaper? Not only is this going to be the most painful outfit in the world, yeah?
Oh my God, that's perfect. It's not going to hurt anymore. Try some of that and the sandpaper won't actually hurt.
I think if we do this all the way through the video, we'll be fine.
Apparently, if that goes in your brain, you can die.
We've come up with loads of ideas on how to. Okay, we.
You hit the camera, man. How does that. Oh! Ah! Please don't throw the scissors. I'm not going through that.
See how strong the glue is? This is what's going to be like sticking the sandpaper to the fabric.
Anyways, we've got a certain formula on how to do this the right way. We've got loads of fabric, loads of sandpaper, and loads of duct tape. Today's comment, as you know, the best comment gets put on the blackboard.
It's from Elikja Sonska. She said, or he said, or if they're non-binary and they class themselves as a goat.
Ah!
Or a pair of scissors. What did they say, Ramel?
You pouring shower gel into your eyeballs.
I'll be right back. All this, yeah, because of a top comment. Yo, if you haven't left your comment already, yeah, go do it now. The best one gets put in our next video on the chalkboard.
We're not saying you're childish, but you should grow.
I'll only do a little bit, I swear, like that. It bounce off your eyeball, right? Guy's ass, yeah, smells of granite. Oh!
Yeah, this is my bad eye, so let's do that one. Can't afford to lose it.
Yeah, guys.
I don't want my right eye to go. Man can't be asked to wear glasses long. Yo, what the fuck are you doing?
Like, you know what's going on all along, then it comes to you like, what the fuck?
Can I touch your tit while you do it? Nah, let me touch your tit, man.
Sit down, bro.
I'm so sorry.
Ah! 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 You can't do that, bro.
Jude. Man can't catch me, blood. Oh, wait there. My ear rolls itchy. First stage of marriage, guys.
Oh my God. That burnt. Animal, look at the way he's gone to hide.
I need to wash it out.
You know, we're like on a safari hunt, yeah. The hunter shoots a lion and it runs off limping. It was like.
We're gonna die peacefully.
Bro. You, yeah, and not allowed to ever run like this again. This guy, yeah, is like a broken piece of glass right now. First step is, yeah, we've got to lay down our foundation. We've got P120 grit, so we can duct tape this entire collage of sandpaper together to make like a base. Crack the law, pop past the round like MB
car. Shotgun shells turn your face piece saw. Never shotgun, just a drug dealer, huh? Alright, the fabric.
This goes on the back of the sandpaper, okay? What this does, yeah, it creates a good thumbnail, so you clicked on this video. We can make your custom badge, yeah. Duct tape, collab with sandpaper. Hit us up. Crack the law, pop past the round like MB
car. Shotgun shells turn your face piece saw. Never shotgun, just a drug dealer, huh? There's a weird person in the garage, you know, bro.
I can't wait to do this video. I've got a ball sack as a chin.
Mermaid!
I can't wear that, man.
Oh, come on!
Yeah. This is the most DIY thing we've done. Actually, no, it's not. Guys, we're gonna put this over there on the cooling rack. Let me just sort out the cooling rack, actually. I need to get it out.
we can put it out to corner. Let's get to cutting out the template of Ramel's new sandpaper t-shirt.
Do you know shit that would be if it was a real t-shirt, bro?
That's the shape of your back.
Look at this
what, bro? He's got flared hips. That should be the template for the other one.
Do you know shit the bottom looks, bro?
You're trying to tell me, yeah, that's the outline of Ramel's body?
Yo, Ramel, Ramel, watch this, bro.
Why would you do that?
For fuck's sake, man. We ain't got anyone to clean that up.
We
know we've got to do it ourselves.
Ramel.
But then it went in my eye.
There's a piece in the wall.
Hello there, guys. So this is the part of the video where we try and sew the outfit together.
Bro, could you think about the action you're about to do?
I don't think there's anything that's gonna happen, bro.
Just think about it. We spent 50
minutes. Oh, that bitch! Oh, that!
I'm so sorry that this whole video has consisted in things breaking.
I wanna smash everything up.
No, bro! No, 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 no! Get away from that! Get away! I'm gonna fucking leave in a sec.
Jay,
come on! Come on! Oh, fuck's sake, man!
What are you doing?
Please, mate. That was really nice, that thing.
What's he doing?
Oh my god!
Turn it on.
Jay, bro, I'm begging you, bro, please stop.
Bro, stop. Let's go. Let's fucking go. You two rather break items that we need for videos, yeah? You two need help.
Design that's been circling our laptops. Yeah. Do you know what? It's coincidentally in a folder called The Next Childish Drop coming this Christmas.
Nah, he's lying.
That is fucking sick.
Ah! Bro, it hurts! Oh my god, it hurts so bad!
Ah!
That hurts so fucking bad. You get any closer to my gooch, I will punch you in the face.
Ah! Ah!
Hey, stop! 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 I'm in so much pain.
Ah! Ah! Oh my god, stop!
I can feel so much scratches going on in my body.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my god! Oh my gosh!
Guys, right here, right, we have some magic. We've got a wireless mic, we're gonna attach this to him.
Bro, the pain's giving me a headache.
Ramel's gonna go on his lone little adventure and you guys get to see everything that this guy does.
Everywhere just hurts.
Bro, I can't run. I swear, I want you to wear this so bad because I actually can't run, bro. Oh my god! Oh my, yo, I'm holding on a lot of weight now, bro. So,
how you doing, man? Do you like my new outfit?
Oh my god! Oh my god! How much pain you put me through then? Oh my fucking day! What? Bro, bro! Oh my god, get the fuck off me! Get the fuck off me!
I would say it was nice to meet you, but it wasn't.
Yo, I'm trying! Bro, I'm trying! I cannot describe how much pain I'm in, bro.
We need some banging food, yeah?
Oh my god, bro. I'm in so much pain.
Just looking at me, yeah, thinking, what the fuck?
Could I get a double cheeseburger and fries, please? And two apple pies.
Okay, I got it. One apple pie, bro.
Fire.
Don't ever add sandpaper to skin.
Pretty hard to see what the damage is, like what it's caused. But you'll definitely know once you get in the shower.
When I get in the shower, yeah, guys, I'll give you an update on my Twitter, yeah, to tell you wagwan for my lifespan.
Like the video. Liking the video does much more than you think. Trust me, it really does. Leave a comment down below, yeah. The person with the best comment that we find video worthy, we will put it on the chalkboard. You'll be
it'll
in our next video.
You'll be on there, man.
Also, oh, guys, before you go, shout out to the light switch in my dad's bedroom. We'll see you in a bit.
Oh yeah, finally zip these up so.
crack dealer. Four pasta round like Ambika. Shotgun shells turn your face piece sore. Never shotgun, just a drug dealer. Huh? Just a drug dealer. Got one song, they say drug dealer. Nothing to say but drug dealer. You're mediocre like Kate and Peter. When I string you up, fisty cuffs, so you short. Pump me full of mountain jewels till your lungs go pop in your